models have to be effective by considering only the fundamental elements of the system. You can make a bad model if you consider too few components, but also if you consider too many, and that's a typical problem with modeling. You try, and sometimes you succeed in examining the system by choosing the right number of parameters. And the modelers who created the first world models in the 1970s, they had this skill. They could create models that caught the main elements of the system.